In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it." First class, show to smash, drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear the prissy bourgeois. No way. Is this the type of place that they just send this cool cat? I don't think so. I see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of Bel Air. The plane landed, and when I came out, there was a dude look like a cop standing there with my name out. I ain't trying to get arrested yet, I just got here. I sprang with the quickness like lightning disappeared. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it, yo, home to Bel Air. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, yo, home, smell you later. Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there.
Come on and sing that song.
Check it out.
Hey, hey. What's up? The nuke.
Amanda Moon, we can't do it yet. We still have a chance.
Just to save the eggs.
Where's the green?
Protect the eggs. Yeah. Yeah. They're curving bullets as well. This is what you wanted, isn't it? Wow. Is he like... Is it like a Pacific Rim? It just wiggles about and then the machine knows what it... Also... Comes the service comes with a helicopter. Heck. Oh, it's got
the snake. I have some serious problems.
Nice.
I'm gonna clear the room if nobody cares.
Give me 2 seconds.
Don't clean it.
Oh,
don't,
too late.
Do it.
Oh, what's the...
I don't even know how to speak Russian.